we welcome you for the first TEFAF fair online, which is an experiment for all of us. It's an experiment for the fair, it's an experiment for the Gallery Mojinska. The idea being one masterpiece per gallery. And what a masterpiece that is.
Behind me, a 1929 Leger painting, which is an incredible provenance from Paul Rosenberg, who was one of the great dealers of the 20th century. And the story goes that Servoz, who did the catalogue raisonné of Picasso, also published the first art magazine of its time, which was called Cahiers d'Art. And so when Leger finished this painting behind me, he invited Servoz to come and see it, and Servoz was so excited that he decided to do a major article on Leger in his Cahiers d'Art and photographed himself together with Leger in front of this painting.